Today's recommendation is My Roommate is a Cat. My Roommate is a Cat was aired 2019, January 9th, and the genre of this show is a comedy. All right, so this show is about a shy antisocial novelist who takes in a stray cat to help him with his new novel, and the cat decides to stay with this novelist for a while until it pays back its debt to the novelist. Now, what's very creative about the show is you'll be seeing this show from two different perspectives. You'll be seeing it from the perspective of the novelist, and you'll also be seeing it from the perspective of the cat. So in the beginning of the show, you know, you're gonna hear the novelist talk, you're gonna, you know, see and whatever from his point of view and everything like that. And then probably halfway down the line, the show is gonna play back from the beginning, but this time you're gonna actually be able to hear what the cat is thinking this whole time throughout the whole episode. Now, I am a very, when it comes to anime, I am everywhere about it, you know? So I can watch any genre as long as the story's good. So again, C.F.C. is character development, fluent fillers, and compelling plot. The C.F.C. for this anime is a 5, a 5, and a 3. It's character development, definitely a 5. The novelist, you remember he was antisocial, he lived by himself, parents died, so he was definitely alone. He took in this cat. You're definitely gonna see a big change in his life due to this cat, and vice versa with the cat and the novelist too. As for fluent fillers, definitely another 5. They were very fluent, the fillers. They were very fluent in showing how his life was the way it was. You really got a chance to see how the novelist was as a kid and how it was when he grew up and how his parents died and how he felt when they died and things that took place in the past suddenly like just showed within 20 seconds and then we're back on the episode. They were very, very fluent with their fillers. Naruto Shippuden could learn a thing or two about that.
Oh shit!
And
oh, shit.
Compelling plot. The show was funny and interesting. It didn't really drive me. It didn't really end with like a cliffhanger type thing to make me say, let me click on the next episode. But the show was quite entertaining and everything, so I was willing to click on the next episode. But I wouldn't say it was very compelling. Don't get me wrong, I was interested in everything, but it wasn't like a whole, oh, I gotta see what's gonna happen next or anything. And it wasn't, but it was very compelling. It was compelling enough though. So I'll give it a 3 out of 5. So a 5, a 5, and a 3, that totals up to 13 out of 15 for the CFC rating. I do say if you're a cat lover, I highly do recommend this anime to you, especially because very relatable. If you don't have a cat as a pet, maybe watching the show could convince you to get one as a pet. but if you aren't allowed to have pets, then maybe you shouldn't watch this show because I don't want you to be regretful for not having a pet or anything like that. But that's all I have for today. If you made it this far to this video, you have officially made it to the end, and I thank you, arigato, for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. By the way, comment below what you think. Give me your opinions. If there's a video you would like for me to recommend or rate or give my opinion on, go ahead and comment down below. To a BHF life.